You'll do. I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. Hmm. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the Sacred Land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the Sacred Land and returned. The Matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land. Run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-sons from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials. Pick one of these trials and I'll explain it. Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
Ah!
Forever.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Thank you.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Looking forward to another run, are you? This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square. be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the blazing sun. Use your blast wire and Karja Tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
These machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
Thank you.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the Blazing Sun. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
I'll tuck that away. I have three sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
situation.
All right, new plan. Get it while I can. Smell the new day on the wind. Look at the upper hand. I could learn to override them.
You side.
This will help.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves, it is time.
Back to your business.
Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance! Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies! Blood spilled for blood spilled! May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.